Okay, here we're told this molecule has a half-life of 8.75 hours, and the time, and it wants to know how much time it'd take.